Tunisia basketball team faced the Democratic Republic of Congo in a friendly match in the capital city Tunis. The two teams are preparing for the AfroBasket tournament that will kick off on September 8th.
Our team spent 1 month in Europe to prepare for the tournament. This match does not show our real level. We must concentrate to win this match, and why not the AfroBasket title.
Tunisia's national coach, Mario Palma, said he was happy with the performance of his team.
We are creating space to get open shots. Our players are exhausted while the DR Congo team is physically strong. I am proud of my boys.
For the past 10 years, the Democratic Republic of Congo's basketball team has not played at a continental level. The coach and the players have said that they are in Tunisia to improve their game and to qualify to the quarterfinals.
I already play in Tunisia. I am familiar with the atmosphere. We must improve our offensive strategy. I think we can go to the quarterfinals.
We'll play 5 additional friendly matches before the AfroBasket. That's how we evaluate our performance and adjust our game.
On September 8th, Tunisia national team will face Cameroon in its first game in the 2017 edition of AfroBasket. In the meantime, Tunisians will play 3 additional friendly matches in the next 2 weeks.
Tunisia beat the Democratic Republic of Congo 79-69. Many believe that the positive result reflects the readiness of the national basketball team for the AfroBasket. Adnan Cherashi, CGTN, Tunis.